With ActiveCampaign's redesigned segments experience, we're making organizing and managing your segments easier. Segments are no longer tied to lists and can be managed from the segments page. For existing customers to view any segments on the segments overview page, you'll need to follow the steps outlined in this video to convert your segments. To clean and organize your data as you transition into the new segments experience, we recommend following the steps to convert for your most used segments. To get started, let's ensure we all understand the same terminology. First, legacy list segments. These were created before September 30th, 2024, and managed through the lists under the contact section of your account. Historically, they were tied to specific contact lists. However, with our updated segment experience, segments are no longer tied to lists and are now managed in a more centralized way. Next, segments. So these refer to any new segment recently created or legacy list segments that have been converted to the new format. These segments now live independently of lists and are managed through the segments overview page, offering a more streamlined experience. To best organize and manage your segments, you can convert your most used list segments to appear on the new segments overview page and within the saved segment library. To begin, navigate to Contacts and then Lists in your sub-navigation. Then use the drop-down to navigate to the List segments and select one of your most used segments. As always, you can see all the segment conditions, but now you can also convert the list segment. At the top, select the Convert to Segment button. Once selected, you can update the segment's name if needed to align with your current naming conventions, add a description, and then press Convert. After the segment is converted, it will appear on the new segment overview page. You can easily see the active versus total contacts, edit the segment name and descriptions, and apply this segment anywhere on the platform. And it's important to note that converting does not delete the list segment. Rather, it simply copies it over to be a part of the new segment experience. So you'll follow this process with all legacy list segments you want to convert into new segments. This is a great opportunity to clean up your segments as you transition into the new view. Once finished, you can head to your advanced settings to toggle off legacy list segments, which will hide them from your account moving forward. Hiding legacy list segments will not affect the campaigns or reporting data. All your existing campaigns and reports will continue to function as usual. This will simply help declutter your workspace without altering your historical data or campaign performance. Converting your legacy list segments into new segments lets you easily organize, manage, and reuse them, giving you more flexibility to boost your marketing with minimal effort. Check out our other videos which explore navigating the new segments page in your account, your saved segments library, and AI suggested segments.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.